I cannot see the back button, menu button and recent button on my mobile. Let's see how to solve this problem. Now go to mobile settings. Then go to home screen. Then click on system navigation. Here you have to select the button. Then your menu button, back button, and recent button will appear on the mobile screen. Here you can change the position of the back button and recent button. Thanks for watching. If you like our videos, please subscribe.